up everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a really good, nice paper airplane and how to make a fortune teller, paper fortune teller. So step one is you want to take your piece of paper here. I have mine, and what we're going to do, we're going to take the paper, and we are going to, we're going to turn it and have it increase it so we have a nice, we're going to fold it in half this way, this way. Where it's like this, and then so let's do that. Okay, I'll give you a second to do that. Okay, now that you've done that, we're gonna take this and we're going to open the back up and fold this in so it reaches the line here. I'm gonna take it, fold it in until it reaches the line, just like that. And then we're going to take the other side and do the same thing. So what you should have, this is what you should have with a fold in the middle. But if you thought you were going to do this, you're wrong. You're actually going to take the tip of this and you're going to point it all the way down until the bottom of the page, so basically like this. You want it to be like this so you can still see some fold. This is at the bottom and you want it to be like this. Next step is you want to make this, and you want to fold it up, and you want the fold to be halfway through the paper, so you want this to be about halfway in the middle of this. The next thing you're going to do is you're going to fold it outward. You're going to fold it outwards. At the beginning, I folded it the wrong way, so you're actually going to fold it this way. So you should have this. And the next step, you're just going to turn it this way and have this part here flip down. So you basically, let me just get this really quick. I gotta know what I'm doing. I'm gonna do this, so. Okay. There we go. You basically want this. You want the line right here to match up. Like, you want this. It was like this. And you just fold this down so that this part right here matches up with the bottom right here. Just like that. Now you're going to do the same thing to the other side, just like this, but the opposite way. You want the part on this to basically line up with this. So basically, what you should have now, if you've been following along correctly, you should have this here. Next step you're going to do is, you're not going to take all, well actually yeah, you're going to take this, and basically you're almost done. This is the last step of this. You have this here, And then you're just gonna do, you're gonna flip the ends just like this. Just like that, and then so that these parts are up right here and right here, so you just flip these up by folding them down and bring them back up like that. And that's basically the paper airplane. It goes pretty far. I just made it take me about like 5 minutes, 5 to 6 minutes to make this. Now onto the fortune teller. Okay, we got the paper, and this one's gonna be hard. So you need two things for this. You're gonna need a pair of scissors and a paper. So let's just back you guys up really quick. Okay, I have a feeling that's better without the light. Okay, so what you're gonna do, you're gonna take this piece of paper. What you're gonna do is, you're gonna fold both of these sides. I think I'm doing something wrong here. Oh yeah, okay. What you're gonna do, if you're using normal size paper, like this, this is pretty big actually. It looks big. You want to just fold this over until the line meets up with the end. So you might take this, fold it over, just like that. And then you're going to, this part, this is where the scissors come in. You're going to take the scissors and you're going to cut right along this line here, just like this. And now you should have this to fold a piece of paper just like that. And now you want the line to be inwards, facing towards you if you're holding it down. Basically, if this inwards line is facing towards you, you want to fold down like this. And you're just going to meet this corner up with this corner. Just like this. And now you have two lines here. One going this way, and one going this way. Both facing in. The next step, you're gonna take all these four corners and you're gonna fold them inwards. All the tips should be facing the middle of the paper. Okay? All the tips should be facing the middle of the paper. Just like this. Okay? This is what the paper should look like. Folds are like this still. Okay, then next step, you're gonna look at the back side where you should have a crease here and here facing away. Next step, you're gonna take all these sides and you're gonna take this corner and fold it inwards again. So you used to have this, and now you're gonna flip it around and flip this down like that, okay? And then you're going to do that for all the sides, so it fills the square. And then you're going to, sorry about that. And then this is the tricky part. You're going to take this part, which you should have, because we just did this. And you're going to flip it around so you can see this. All these sides. And then you're gonna fold it just like this in half. and then you unfold it and fold it in half the other way, like this. So you have to fold it this and like this. This is the tricky part. This is how to get it in your hand. So these are actually portable. What you do is you just fold it in half like this, and then right here you have these four sides. You want to put your fingers in, like I'll use this one as a demonstration. You'll put your finger inside it, and you want this to basically pop out like that. And then you're going to do that for your, and then you're going to do that for all of your fingers. And then you have that. So I'll do it again. You put your fingers in this, your pointer fingers in this one, then this one, and then this one, and then this one. And then you just have it there. And then you just clamp, and that's your origami. And I got pretty good at this. I have two hands, basically use two hands and these two fingers. And you want to take and pinch here. This is the back. You want to take your fingers, pinch here. They're like this, basically. And then you want to take your other fingers and pinch like this. And then you can just do this, like this. And then this is what it looks like from the front. Now I practice making these, so, and then on the inside you can write like things here, and on the top you'd like write a color here, and here, and then you'd pick one of those colors, and then you would go, and then you'd spell the color like C, like if you picked yellow you would go YELLOW, and then you'll be like this, and then there'll be a number on the inside, and then you pick one of those numbers, and then you do that number. Like say if I pick two, I'll go 1, 2, and then I would pick one of these numbers, and then I would open it up and flip that number, and under it right here, if this was where 2 was and you pick 2, then you would, then that's what your fortune would be, like what job you would be. And that's your fortune teller right there. Fortune teller, and there's a paper airplane. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to give it a like, subscribe, hit that notification button. This video is for Liam, my man Liam. He's been wanting me to make a video all week, so please subscribe. I really appreciate it. I love when you do it. And that's all for today. Bye.